Hello everyone, this is Hero Mania. Welcome back to my playthrough of The Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild, for the Nintendo Switch. Previously, Link did 3 shrine quests and 4 shrines in the Akkala region. The Ke'nai Shakah Shrine, the Ritaag Zumo Shrine on Rist Peninsula, the Tukalo Shrine on Lomei Labyrinth Island, and Zuna Kai Shrine at Skull Lake. Let's go talk to Jerrin again about the Skull Lake Shrine. Hello, Jerrin. Morning to you. Who are you?
Hey.
Oh, yes. Oh. That's right. Oh, really? That's a little scary. Understandable. Gotta go. All right, then. There is one shrine left in the Akkala region. For that, we'll have to get a Dinraal scale. So let's go to the Shoraha Shrine. And then we'll head north. Dinraal tends to like the northern valley. Get this back on track. A little propulsion, and voila! There's Dinraal. He likes to dive into this valley. And when he's there, we can get above him. Let's see. How about this bow? For first person aiming. Hello there, Dinraal. If you don't mind, I would like one of your scales. There we go. And a shiny just fell off. Thank you, Dinraal. A Dinraal scale. Thank you, pal. Now to actually accept the shrine quest, let's go to the Katosa Owl Shrine near the East Akkala Stable. Katosa Aug Shrine. Then let's talk to this lady. Good morning, Nobo. Who are you? Hello, Nobo. I see. What do you like best? The nothing or the nothing? You know Hudson. Will do, Nobo. This area. Ah, the Spring of Power. Very interesting. Farther areas. Well then, goodbye. See ya, Nobo. The Shrine Quest, the Spring of Power. We have to offer a sacred relic to the Spring of Power. Is that so? Well, we'll see. Goodbye. Some more attack boost food. Mighty simmered fruit. Hello, Rudy. Yes, I'll take my horse, please. Silver, please. Thank you, Rudy. Gotcha, Rudy. Hey, there's silver. Let us ride west. To the Spring of Power. We already went there once. For a memory. Whoa, Silver. There is the Spring of Power. Let's go on down. Very well, Goddess. Offered in royal scale received from the Red Spirit to the Spring of Power. So let's take Dinraal's scale and drop it in. Open Sesame. Alrighty. The Spring of Power complete. Now we can use this goddess statue for the usual business. All right then. The Tutsuanima Shrine. At the Spring of Power. Let's go on in. Hello, Tutsuanima. Another combat trial. A major test of strength. We'll be able to make pillars with Cryonas. Let's go ahead and eat up. Hello, hello, Guardian Scout 4. A sword, a spear, and a shield. Trying to go for a spin, huh? Doing this again, huh? And that's a wrap. Replace that. Get some more goodies. Now let's see what awaits here. A flame spear. I don't think we need that. Let's see, pointy things. Aha, flame spear. We don't even need a photo. Thank you, Tutsuanima. Spirit Orb 1 on hand. We have found a total of 93. All right, then. That's it for that one. Now I noticed this curious crack. Oh well. Let's go back to the stable. The Katosa Alg Shrine again. Hey, Nobo. This area. I did indeed. Well then, goodbye. See ya, Nobo. Next to the Eldin region, we want to go to this spot. And we can get there fairly easily from Skull Lake. Zuna Kai Shrine. Hello, wolves. Run, run, or you'll be well done. Getting into the Eldin region. Thank you. That sleeping Hinox is a lie. Sun's room. Plenty of sun shrooms. Welcome to Gut Check Rock. Do you have what it takes? Well, we'll soon see. Gut Check Rock. Better. I bet so too. Hello, Heal. That I am. Very well. Green rupee. Something tells me this climbing gear will help. The Grotto Shrine. Well, hello, Beige. Please move. Oh, really? Well then, count me in, brother. pick up rupees as we go, huh? Okay, then. The Gut Check Challenge. A Shrine Quest. And you're gonna charge me. Explain the rules. Climb and pick up rupees. That passable number is 100. Gotcha, beige. Let's do this thing. Okay, beige. Gut Check Challenge. The Gut Check Challenge. Got plenty of stamina. And the climbing gear. I think I see a red one. A string of red ones. Those are sure to help. Here's one. Another red. Well, thank you. Well, thank you, beige. Oh, I'm so honored. Honored indeed. Oh, Ke'nai. Very well, then. The gut check challenge complete. Alrighty. A new challenge, huh? Well then, let us open up this shrine. The Gorator Shrine. Hello, Gorator. Well, that's good to know. Gorator's blessing. What have we here? A great frost blade. I think we'll take that one. And take a picture. Looks like we've already pictured it. Hello, Gorator. Thank you, Gorator. Spirit Orb 2 on hand. We've earned a total of 94. Thank you, Gorator. Alrighty. Hey, Kabeta. Do or do not. There is no try. Thank you, Heal. Well then, we might want to get another bow. Let's see if we can get from a Lazalfos or two in Hyrule Castle via the Saskosa Shrine. The Saskosa Shrine. Up to the Lozalfos infested library. Hello? So long farewell. Steel is all shield, should we so desire it. But I don't think so. So long farewell. Forked the Zal Spear. Thunderbolts and lightning outside. More Lozalfos parts. Goodbye. Ice arrows as well. The steel Zalbo. With extra endurance. Shock arrow. That's right. You're getting very, very sleepy. Goodbye. Another steel Zalbo. Very good. Fire arrow. Let's see if there's another worth our time. Another steel Zalbo. Let's replace the one we've been using. Okay then. Now we can leave. Hyrule Castle Town Ruins. Let's go back home via the Miam Agana Shrine to attain a village. Hello, loitering builders. Next time, we'll continue visiting shrines in the Eldin region. Got a few already. But there are some more. This is Heyrotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.